Hey everyone, today we're going to check out an application called iMyFone Tunesmate. So iMyFone Tunesmate is an application that allows you to easily transfer your iOS device data to your computer, whether you're using a Mac or you're using Windows. Now to give you an example of how this application works, well, take for instance that you have a lot of files that you would like to transfer from your device to your computer. So those files might be in the form of the favorite music that you like to listen to, or perhaps memories in the form of photos and videos collected throughout the years. In fact, there are numbers of ways that we are now able to transfer our files. One way, if you're using both AirDrop compatible devices, you can easily transfer your files from one device to another using AirDrop. Or if you're using a Mac, you may use built-in applications such as Image Capture to transfer the photos and videos from your device to your Mac, or you may use the built-in Photos application to easily transfer the photo library of your device to your computer, which is also compatible with iCloud Photo Library to keep your photo library at sync across all of your devices. Or you may use other services such as Google Photos, which offers you unlimited storage by reducing the quality of your photos and videos. Or you may use Flickr, which offers you 1000 gigabytes free cloud storage to store your photos and videos in good quality. But also keep in mind that these cloud services require a good internet connection for you to access your whole entire photo library on the cloud. Similarly, for music, we have iCloud Music Library to keep our library at sync across all of our devices, or we could use iTunes to transfer our purchases so we can transfer the music and movies that we have purchased. Or if you're using Windows and you want to transfer your photos, you have to use File Explorer and open your device and check out multiple folders to just find the photos and videos that you would like to transfer, which might also take a while to do. That's why we have this application right here. Now, for us to use this application, all we need to do is just plug in our iOS device and it should start to initialize in the application, as you can see right here, in which right over here we have an overview of my device's information, such as from its name, the storage that I have left, its current OS, and also if we click here details, some details regarding about my device. So I'm just gonna close this one. And over here we have available quick options to transfer our iDevice media to our iTunes library, or transfer our iTunes media library to our iDevice, or to back up our photos to our computer. And here on the top we have the tab for music, which you can see right here are current music available on my device, or on your device if you have this thing. And you can see it's organized based on the playlist and types of media that you have on your music library. Which you can see right here, I could go ahead and add a file or add a folder. For some reason we have add a folder. Or you could go ahead and select all of these things and export to your Mac, or you could export it to iTunes. Which we also have the option to delete and also to refresh our list just in case something's new in the device. And also here at the side you could see we have an available button which allows us to edit the metadata of the file that we have, from its name, artist, or whatever that you want to edit here. And same goes with videos, which you have here organized in categories, same with the buttons that we have on the previous tab. And here we have photos, as you can see right here, it's organized by date, and which we have here are categories and also the current albums that I have on my device. And now here, if we go in the application section here on this tab, you can see right here my current applications installed on my Mac, in which before at iTunes we have the ability to actually manage our applications, to install, rearrange our home screen, to uninstall, but for some reason Apple decided to remove it on their future update, which now we have here again the ability to manage our applications partially. So for instance, I'm going to uninstall this application that I made, so I'm just going to uninstall it. And as you can see, this should reflect on my device right now. And there we go. As you can see, the application is now removed from my device. So that was just an overview of what we can do with iMyFone Tunesmate. But to keep in mind that this application requires the newer devices, so meaning older devices are not compatible. Given its nice features, it really makes transferring a lot easier in just a few clicks, which is a good option for those people who don't rely on the cloud to transfer or back up their files. But to also keep in mind, even though it has these good features, it's not fully powerful enough to replace iTunes, because this thing is just made for transferring. And also it lacks a feature for file sharing, which allows you to browse an application on your device to transfer certain documents in a specific application to your device back and forth. But one thing nice about this thing is when you're exporting files, it exports in a folder. So meaning it's a lot organized and you could just bring the files wherever you want to, on your flash drive or somewhere else. So that's my review of iMyFone Tunesmate. So I guess this application is just really built for transferring local files for those people who don't depend on the cloud that much. And also, I do hope that they add some future updates such as a wireless connection like Wi-Fi sync on what we have on iTunes, where we could connect our device to iTunes wirelessly. Hopefully they could also have that same feature, or perhaps they could add the app file sharing so we could also transfer the files inside our application. And also, perhaps they could do a option for us to select whether we want a light mode or a dark mode. So, that's all for now, guys. Let me know what you think about this application in the comment box below. And I'll see you guys on the next one.